How to interpolate / double the FPS in your videos. This video is meant for people trying to go from 24 FPS to 60 FPS, 25 FPS to 60 FPS, and 30 FPS to 60 FPS. Now let's get started. The only program you need for this video is Blackmagic's DaVinci Resolve. When you open DaVinci Resolve, you need to create an untitled project. Now once the project is open, go to File, then Project Settings. Once it is open, you need to change your timeline frame rate to 60. Then click Save. Click on Edit, and now you need to add something to your media pool. Pick whatever you intend to interpolate. Once you have added it, make sure not to change the project frame rate. Drag the video into your timeline. Now you need to go into the inspector, specifically the video tab, and scroll down to retime and scaling. And you need to change the retime process and motion estimation to optical flow and enhance better. Once you have done that, you can go to deliver. Here you can name your file. I like to restrict my quality bitrate to 40 megabytes a second. But you can choose to keep it on automatic or whatever you like. I use the linear PCM codec and 24-bit audio depth since my audio interface is also 24-bit. You can change the render speed to whatever you like. Click Add to Render Queue. Choose where you want to save it. And then you can click Render All. Here's a brief example of what you can expect. That's enough of that. I don't want a copyright claim. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like and consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.